Jake, what do you think?
Think it's going to be a good morning.
Okay, let's go get them.
All right. We need to keep a pair of limb cutters with us.
Where's the lippers at?
I have no idea. They should be back there with you. Stop get him, moving.
Get him behind the...
What I'm trying to do is we'll quit moving.
Way to go.
Fish is right there.
I said, way to go. Damn gar.
Get off there, you nasty son of a gun. I'm not sure what you like, Mr. Gar. Let's turn you into a narwhal.
It's warmer weather, these gars start.
I'm in a tree.
Yeah.
How about it? You turn it off?
Catfish.
Looks like you got the whole tree.
You did. Now, get off my hook. Where the hell the hook's up?
Did he swallow it?
No, but he almost did.
See any? That's a pretty nice one.
Yep.
He went down, didn't he?
Yeah.
Where'd he go?
Good question.
That might be a big blue.
He's running from us.
Could be a flathead, right?
Could be. You got him?
Got it.
Alright, work him slow. Big old blue.
About time.
Alright, we're gonna have to bring him up. Let's get a look at him. Big old blue there. Go ahead and lift him in. Put him right down here. Knocked me out of that damn boat. Dang.
God, that's a big dog. Holy. First gar on chicken. Biggest gar I've ever freaking seen. God almighty. It would go under and stay.
What you got on there?
Channel cat. Jump off the hook.
Right in the bucket. Nothing in the bucket. Another one in the bucket.
God, I hope it's a flathead, though.
He knows we're coming for him. bait the boat up. I haven't been keeping track, Jake. How many fish we got?
25.
We had 25? Yep. You know, okay.
Friend, Mr. Fish.
How many jugs you missing?
One?
Yeah. I'm missing two. All right, let's make a quick trip around and see what we can find. What you got?
Little small channel cat.
That's your last jug, isn't it?
Yeah.
Get off, bastard.
All right, let's go eat some breakfast.
Catfish.
You proud of that, nature?
Oh yeah. First big fish after my first day of summer break from school. I'm ready to go catch some more and eat this one. I'm getting pretty hungry.
Jake had a good year at school this year. He conquered both the 8th and the 9th grade in one year. Made up for a couple lost years. So he's got 4 weeks now of vacation. We're gonna get after the catfish and the hogs. I had my front end on my truck rebuilt, and $144 front wheel bearing lasted about 7 days, so it's back in the shop. So we're gonna work on these catfish. All right.